such joy to present this year's NARM Chairman's Award to another quintessential New Yorker, an artist whose true colors keep amazing and entertaining us time after time, the one and only Cyndi Lauper.
Grateful to everyone who has sold my CDs and listened to my work. This year I had the most extraordinary experience. I made an album of songs, a CD, that I've been waiting to make for 8 years. I went to Memphis. I don't know how to say this. I went to Memphis and I worked on an extraordinary album called Memphis Blues. I realized I wanted to do this blues album, but I wanted to go back to the Mecca. I wanted to go south, you know, and I thought that Memphis was just about as far south as I would like to go. Besides Miami, which it's another tri-state area of New York. But I felt that, for me, blues is the basis of everything that I've ever sung my whole life. So for me, this was the Holy Grail. I got to work with Lester Snell, Howard Grimes, Skip Pitts, Charlie Musselwhite, B.B. King, and Toussaint, who I met at a Katrina benefit, and ever since then I felt like, wow, I'm a lucky singer who can write and sing with some amazing people, and I was lucky enough tonight to bring them here with me, two of them, Charlie Musselwhite and Lester Snell. I'm going to sing to you what I consider to be some of this album, actually. I don't know if tonight, this very moment, it'll be the best singing I ever did, because, you know, that might not happen, but you know, I always think, okay, now, and then, who knows? But I feel that this going to do two songs off of the Memphis Blues CD for you tonight. I feel lucky enough to do that since you guys are selling it. I'm glad to be here and meet everybody again because I know some of you, I've seen some of you, I've worked with some of you before. So thank you for listening to my music all these years. Thank you for appreciating it and giving me this award. It's big. And I appreciate it. I really do. Thank you so much.